This is not a heart, it's a bladder. And that's suture lines from when someone has had a prostatectomy. What they're trying to do here is help incontinence by the loose sphincter around the bladder, producing an artificial sphincter to take over that's controlled by the testicles. Pretty cool.